looking for the next CFL, or at least the next emerging technology that can revolutionize energy efficiency the way CFLs have. That was the goal of a unique side-by-side comparison done by the Bonneville Power Administration, where we tested LED lighting with other types of lighting for energy efficiency and consumer reaction around the region. I'm Katie Pruder at the BPA headquarters, one of the test sites. Can you tell the difference between this and this?
Yeah, so here we have an example of both the LED and the CFL lights. And on this side of the picture is LED. As you notice, the light is more focused. And as we move across here, this is a CFL. And you can see the light is more diffuse.
LEDs, or light-emitting diodes, are small light sources that become illuminated by the movement of electrons through a semiconductor material. Popular in holiday lighting and other specialty uses, LEDs are durable, long-lasting, and use about one-tenth as much energy as incandescent bulbs. BPA is testing consumer reaction to a much broader use of LED lighting with a pilot project involving 12 utilities and their customers. For about a month, half of the lighting at each participant's location was replaced with LED lighting. Through comment cards, employees and customers provided feedback about the quality of LED light compared to the traditional lighting. The St. Helens Library, served by Columbia River People's Utility District, was a participant, and they ended up with some interesting results. What do you think about these LED lights?
Well, I'm really thrilled to have them here in the library. When I first started working here, I would turn the switch on for these particular lights, and it would very quickly get too hot to work up here at the front desk, particularly in the summer. It was unfortunate to not be able to use them. So that now that we have these new LED lights, side-by-side comparison with our old lights, we can see the difference, and the heat generation between the two is really quite markedly different.
Less heat output is only one of many benefits from LED lights.
Energy efficiency is considered to be a resource to the utility, and it's actually the least cost or cheapest energy resource. So if we can get people to use energy as efficiently as possible, you know, in homes and businesses, that just means we can prolong the day when we have to go out and find new generation sources, which would be more expensive and have more impact on the environment.
As you can see, early results show the LEDs have performed well in most applications of the test, and public feedback was mostly positive. So are LEDs the next CFL? Maybe. BPA believes in the technology enough to continue researching it and making sure LEDs are used in appropriate applications for cost-effective regional energy efficiency savings. For more information, check out BPA's website at www.bpa.gov.